What he did in his spare time. He would go and out into the street in the day, doing things that you wouldn't normally do for pay. And he thought of himself as a lucky kind of guy, 'cause he's yet to catch a disease and okay. my house one day with his animal mask, and he said that he just wanted to pay. So I told him that he could just go away. That was not how I was gonna be friends with him anyway. And he went off into the woods with his pals. They would squeal and grunt and snarl and growl. Harry was a pitiful man, lying in the dirt with his stick in his hand. He would die in the filth where he lay. Ain't no one gonna miss him tomorrow today.
Thank you. to tell you. The words will tumble down the well when I see you. If I could show you, to show you how I want to know you. If I could show you, to show you how I want to know you. If I could show you, to show you how. Show you, to show you how I want to know you.
You know, it really wasn't bad before. That you said,
but how the noises we made began to hurt your head.
But now you're saying that you're gonna go, and all I gotta say is thanks for letting me know. You never could take anyone's advice. Now the time has come for you to pay the price. You know it really ain't so hard to stay,
but how the people you meet just ought to go away.
You say you want a little time alone.
Time has come for you.